Hi guys! For today's video, I will be sharing with you the highlights during the PSF 26 Season 2023 Finals. So, welcome back to my channel!
Larapong Jane!
Good morning!
Hello! Tanggap na lang!
Bago magsimula ang tournament, as always, we start the event by having an opening prayer led by Master Yoffel Udan. Then followed by singing of the national anthem and opening remarks and reminders by Master JV Bailon. Special thanks po pala sa assigned medics na talaga naman nagbantay sa atin. And syempre sa team marksmen na punong abala sa pag-aayos ng ating tournament. O, ano pa ba ang susunod nito? Umpisahan na natin! Oops! Time out muna tayo. Medyo mahaba-haba yata. Anyway, shout out muna tayo. Shout out to Sir Mico Lizarda. Kasi last tournament no, sa Marikina rin, meron siya ibinigay sa akin. He gave me this na talagang sobrang natuwa ako. No? Lagi po ito naka-display kasama nung mga naswertehan nating mga trophy. So, gusto ko lang ipakita. And, of course, gusto kong magpasalamat kay Sir Mico. And, meron pala akong announcement. Medyo, hindi ko malaman kung ayaw yata ni Sir yung napanalunan niyang slingshot. No, anyway, nagkaroon tayo ng raffle last time. We selected the lucky winner, kaya lang until now hindi siya nagko-communicate sa akin as I instructed dun sa video. Hindi ko tuloy maipadala sa kanya yung napanalunan niya slingshot. So, calling yung winner, I will be giving you until end of this December para i-claim yung napanalunan mong slingshot. Kung wala po ako matatanggap na communications from him, i-raffle ulit natin para naman dun sa mga ibang suswertihin. So, until December 31, 2023, please contact me. Thank you. So, let's continue watching.
Hit. Nice. grabe, ang saya ng tournament, di ba? At saka siyempre, lagi akong busog. Anyway, after the tournament, meron pa tayong isang special event, no? This was an idea of Sir Bobby Dumdum, no? And the Marksman. Ito ay isang course na sort of tactical. It is a 3-stage course na continuous mong dadaanan. Yung first stage consists of 5 targets na dapat speed ang tira mo. So, more on time pressure tayo. So, first stage speed, then you continue. Second stage is instinctive shooting naman, no? After that, of course, there is marksmanship. Napaka extreme, sabi nga nila. 2 thumbs up, Sir Bobby. Unfortunately, hindi po namin nakuhanan ng buo ang triple threat event, no? Matigas ang ulo ng tatay nyo, kain dito, kain doon, ayun, hinay blood, kaya I'm really very sorry. Babawi ako susunod, Sir Bobby. No? Anyway, syempre, sino ba bida dun sa triple threat? Ang one and only champion natin is si Sir or Master Franz Villamar. Congratulations, Sir Franz! So, awarding na tayo. Pero bago yun, syempre, if you like my presentation, please click on the like button and share nyo na rin po. O dun sa hindi pa nakaka-subscribe, what are you waiting for, guys? Subscribe na and click on the bell icon for notification. Thank you!
Ready? 1, 2, 3.